Okay? What holding us over here, and the Krav Maga came from that, it's a hope.
Right.
The hope of the promised.
Yeah.
And what happened 75 years ago,
which is still
we promised.
Yeah.
Never again. So I prefer to be a dead lion from a live dog.
Right.
Okay? Maybe it sounds crazy, but this is my beliefs. Okay?
Yeah.
That is my agenda. Now, what I represent as a human being over here, of course, it's freedom, love, life, democracy. But from the other side, if somebody gonna come to hurt me, to keep my promise to my grand-grandfathers, he didn't succeed to see that land, those walls, and me as a grand-grandchildren of him, I'm gonna make it justice with any bastard who can lace finger on one of my friends, my family, or the citizens and the civilian of my country.
You know what you didn't mention, which I find amazing? You didn't mention that it had to be a Jewish friend. It's not about just being Jewish.
No.
It's not.
No, I don't care about your religious beliefs.
You don't.
Look, that is a torch. Your body is a torch of your soul. There is a very, very famous doctor, Islamic doctor. Her name is Wafa Sultan. She said once, you can believe in the sun, just but don't burn me with that sun. You can believe in a rock, but don't throw that rock on me.
Right.
Okay? Now, to say I'm ready to die for my country, not because I represents death, because I represents freedom.
Right.
Like I told you before, I prefer to be a dead lion from a live dog. Never again. It's been never again to bend my head, to take my eyes down when I see somebody he thinks is better than me.
Right.
Because nobody better than me,
right.
And I'm not better than anybody.